Friends, let's find out July's Nifty news. Nifty 50 has gained 90% over the last 5 years, 46% in the last 1 year and 12% in 2021. Before we dig in, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with the latest stock market news and updates. दोस्तों, निफ्टी नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज का बेंचमार्क इंडेक्स है। नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज की 50 सबसे बड़ी कंपनीज निफ्टी 50 में इंक्लूड होती हैं। इफ एन इन्वेस्टर वांट्स एक्सपोजर टू द इंडियन मार्केट्स, दे कैन कंसीडर इन्वेस्टिंग इन निफ्टी 50। निफ्टी 50 इज द मोस्ट हाईली ट्रेडेड फाइनेंशियल डेरिवेटिव्स कॉन्ट्रैक्ट नॉट जस्ट इन इंडिया बट इन द वर्ल्ड। Currently, Nifty 50 is trading close to its all-time high. Nifty 50 के अलावा Nifty Bank, Nifty IT, Nifty Pharma, Nifty Surf Sector और Nifty Next 50 जैसे indices भी हैं। Nifty Next 50 is an index of potential Nifty 50 entrants. These are companies that come after Nifty 50 in market capitalization. Nifty Bank has gained close to 100% in the last 5 years. Nifty Bank has companies like HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank, Axis Bank, SBI, Kotak Bank. Healthcare is very relevant in this day and age. So, let's look at Nifty Pharma. Here's the performance of Nifty Pharma this year. Nifty Pharma has companies like Sun Pharmaceuticals, Torrent Pharmaceuticals, Cipla, Lupin, Biocon, DV's Laboratory and more. Nifty Pharma has 20 companies and Sun Pharmaceutical Industries and Dr. Reddy's Laboratories Limited have the biggest weightage in this index. Here's a 1-year comparison of different Nifty indices. As you can see, Nifty Metals has performed much better than the rest. However, past returns are not a guarantee of future returns. So, do your research before investing. Remember, this video is for educational purposes only. You must do your own research as well. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more interesting stock market updates and stories. Until then, stay safe and happy investing.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.